Hello, hello, hello. Good morning, or good afternoon, or good evening, wherever you are watching this. Morning for me right now. I am pretty tired, but we are gonna get some ranked games in. So, if you're new here to the channel, I'm RhinoG, and I'll be playing some ranked games with Eddy. I just got him the Battle Ruler, and goal is higher than Raijin. That would be my new peak. Anything higher than Raijin.
Get ready for the next battle.
And I'll be satisfied with that. If you're new here, subscribe. Consider subscribing. I will be, just posting a bunch of videos of me doing some ranked matches. Maybe learning different characters every time. And so on. Right now, like I said, I'm working on Eddy. I don't know who I'll be working on later. Maybe in the next 30 days they'll come out with a new character. Maybe I'll learn them if I'm interested. But yeah. Oh. What? That's a plus. I need to do something negative like that. Oh man. I've been doing my sidestep thing wrong the whole time.
For the next battle.
It needs to be down forward one. So they think that it's their turn. So yeah, without further ado, my first match is Lars. Lars is usually a little bit tricky for me, depending, but with Devil Jin, I usually just flip and then it evades their attack and then launches them. I don't really have that option with Eddy, so I do have to learn a little bit different. He's insane. I was gonna say, he's insane for someone that, that mighty ruler blocking lows. But he's just pressing a lot of buttons. I'm gonna try to switch it up and play a little bit slower. That was interesting. He jumped over me and I dodged his attacks.
Me up here.
final round. Fight.
Oh, I pressed it slow. He got me, Mero. He got me. I reacted too slow. It's okay, I'm waking up. I didn't realize I was halfway through Battle Ruler either. Man, a little sad. Fight. Good punish. That was the best possible punish. Thanks, Lars. This guy's pretty good for a mighty ruler. No way, what even happened there? I don't even know. Knowledgeable for a mighty ruler. I'm not used to playing mighty rulers that are like someone that plays Lars. Take my 50-50s. You win. No, I'm so sorry, dude. It's just Tekken 8, bro. Game's been out for 2 months now. A month and change. 2 months? Almost 2 months. No, it's 2 months and something, I think. Anywho.
ready for the next battle.
I've been trying to post videos every day for 2 months now. That's mind-blowing to me. Yeah, they're not like the content that most people enjoy. They're just character stories, story modes, rank matches. I mean, you can just watch that anywhere. And like, what else? You can even like,
for the next battle.
Like, this is something you would rather see on a stream. I haven't streamed in like forever. If I did stream, I think it'd be fine.
Round one.
I just haven't streamed in a while. Oh my god. And maybe I'll go back to streaming, so it'll be in the future. It's in the cards. It's not like it's not gonna happen. Me up, beast. I'm pretty sure that's not what he's saying, but... Ow. Sucks. I'm pretty sure I don't know the name of moves, but when I was at the tournament last, someone was like, yeah, that's punishable when you see me do a tsunami kick. I don't know what the names of moves are. He's like, oh, it's like the Mishima. And like, my thought was, like the attack that goes up and down kind of thing. I don't really know. Wow. That went surprisingly well. Of course you mash. Your name's iMash and you wouldn't want to play another one. Oh no. Or. Big ors and big butts. he just doesn't want to... I mean, the game disconnected him like it did me. That's a zero? Dude, I'm neutral here? What? That's crazy. Minus eight. Oh. Yeah, that makes sense.
Get ready for the next battle.
So, to make my videos a little bit more enjoyable, since I do not edit them, I will be putting timestamps at the bottom if there are certain matchups that you would like to see. Yeah, it'll help you look up matchups that you would see against Eddy, what you want to see or do. And it's not like I do the same thing that all Eddies do, but at least you get a general idea of what's punishable and what's not. Or if you're learning how to play Eddy, you can kind of vice versa. Okay. A lot of the stuff I do is punishable, because they let me do it. What's up? Heal hit her face. Ow. Ow. I'm doing pretty good. I'm a little bit more comfortable with my character, and so far I agree with a lot of the videos that I've seen. If you haven't seen these videos, the videos I'm talking about are like, they say from beginner all the way up until like Mighty Ruler is where you want to be comfortable in piloting your character. And that's just Mighty Ruler. I'm only Battle Ruler for Eddy, but I already feel like there are things that you need to know other than just piloting your character. But I am feeling a little bit more comfortable piloting Eddy. He's not too difficult, as some people say. I also agree. That's why I was cool with learning him as soon as he came out. He didn't look too difficult. So piloting him isn't so bad, it's not so hard, but at some point, that's why I want to get to the blue ranks, where I just have to worry about other things, like more basic Tekken, I guess. I really don't know what to do there. Back one. Yeah, I could do back one and stuff. I'm lagging, dude. Like, there is some sort of lag going on. That's not good. Ow. Okay. Yeah, I want to say there's like some drops of lag, but you know, it's fine. Yeah, I don't know if it's really fine. Like, look at this. Someone's PC can't handle it, and it ain't mine. Yeah, that's not. Yeah, a lot of these are not real. Yeah. Round four. Fight. Yeah. I'm really bad. No. I feel like my timing gets thrown off with lag. I'm not gonna completely blame it on lag there, but no. Okay.
Get ready for the
maybe it's his first
battle.
Game, and the game disconnects them. You know, if Tekken was a perfect game, I would not blame. Whoa. I didn't know that. If Tekken was a perfect game, I wouldn't be like, oh, maybe Tekken disconnected them. And then I could really just be like, yep, I'm the person that doesn't want to play, complete a set, blah, blah. I would like to learn Asuka because I don't know, everyone keeps saying she's bottom tier, but I like her. I don't see it. And I truly don't believe in tier lists. Okay, I guess they really don't want to block low. Cool. Water.
Round three. Fight.
So I know. Nice. I was gonna say, a lot of. I feel like a lot of her moves are. Beatable by duck. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, got her there. Look at my gray health. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it doesn't look like they really want to block close. I'll make them. Of course I make him block low after that move. Come on. Chipwawada. There we go, dude. Block your lows. Block your lows. Oh, man. Oh. Dang. I pressed the button. Ooh. Oh, yeah. I am so dead. Next time I have to watch a movie, I should get water. I don't know if I can get water in time. I'll just get water while I wait for the next match. So scared to block blows because help is the thing. Oh my god. You know what else is a thing? Throwing. Thank you, FeeDX, for the offensive sidestepping. I appreciate it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Nice. I made it on time. I know I missed one. Ugh. I think my allergies are acting up as well. I should have gotten the medicine. God, I love lag. Keep lagging, please. Oh yes, look at the lag. Out of the game. I don't want to play with lag. I'll use and abuse everything if I'm lagging. I really didn't know what to do there. Alrighty, thank you for the easy Fujin. Let me just not play that one again.
Get ready for the
I'm gonna
next
go get
battle.
The medicine. I know I missed one again.
Get ready for the next battle.
Don't worry, those are not going in the timestamps. And if you didn't click the timestamps, I don't know. Thank you, I appreciate it. The more time people watch my stuff, the more it helps me, really.
Round one, fight.
Cool. Sorry, your son. Pretty sure that's not safe. I'm also sure this guy's PC is struggling over here. Ow. Man, that is, I think it traded, but I don't think it matters. What is it? Oh, I got him. I'm finally at the point where streaks are pretty important. I do want to get to a point where people actually know how to deal with Eddy, so that I can play, like, I don't know, more solid Tekken. Need the allergy medicine to kick in. I am so itchy. Oh my god. God. Oh, that was so punishable. And I don't know what my third King Frame punish for Ed is. Eddy. Yes! Look at that lag. It's beautiful. I'd rather play against people on consoles that haven't been plugged in, because what is this? Your PC cannot handle it. Apparently I'm missing, like, when the frames aren't consistent, I'm gonna miss the timing. I'm dead. Yoda Kobe. I gotta look when the new cat letter comes in. Oh my gosh. I want to play against you again. I don't know how we got matched. I have my thing set up. Oh. That was the second match. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have my thing set to, why can't I finish that sentence? To five connection? May 2nd is when the next, wait.
Get ready for the next battle.
It says May 2nd is the next time I get my litter. Oh my gosh.
Round
the litter
one.
For my cats.
Fight.
Okay. Dude, I've been playing so many. So many laggy games that this just feels weird. He's mad. Oh no, he's mad. Also cracked.
Fight.
like, why he ducking though?
Round one. Fight.
Man, he's really ducking. He says, I am not letting you get a stack. Even if my life depends on it. I'm actually really hurt. He's ducking all right. That turned out really well for me.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ugh, I really need this medicine to kick in. I guess I could be proud of myself that I it only took me 30 minutes ish. Maybe about an hour to get from Battle Ruler to Fujin. I do notice that playing for me ranked in the morning is more beneficial. Like, I feel more concentrated and everything like that.
Round one. Fight.
Wait, I did the same move as you, bro. I like that. I like that. Let's see what else you got. I like that. Don't know what I pressed there. You got this, bro. Fight. that broke that wall. And I pressed down back so hard. I'm like, my thumb hurts from pressing down back. Oh no, another person. What a shame.
Ready for the next battle.
Had to open my window. I'm suffocating in here with my cat's litter.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ugh. Whoa. It's the allergies, man.
Dann leg los.
Round one. Fight.
Dang, what a shame. Okay. This is what I'm talking about. Ah, man, I ducked a little bit too late. I wanted to. I called it. I wanted it.
Fight.
What a whiff. It's like the first time I did that. They're just better. Yeah, they know that it's launch punishable. I can't do that. What a shame. Nice.
Round four. Fight.
Nice. Oh. I just jab that off him, or was that on reaction, man? That was crazy. Ow. Aw, man. I ducked at the wrong time. Obviously. Pretty sure this is death. That was fun, I like that. I also wish I could read their name. Konite-i? Yeah. So, yeah.
Bist du bereit? Dann leg los.
Or is that me?
Round one. Fight.
Wow. I gotta wake up. Oh.
Round two. Fight.
Come on!
Yeah, I don't think I'm ready for 200,000. It's really hard to put the pressure on, I guess. Yeah. I don't really know. Like, when I'm totally okay with getting pressured like that. That's kind of one of the reasons why I don't like Kazuya. But I don't know. I don't know how to take back my turn. That's minus five. Wow.
Get ready for
duck
the
punch
next
is minus
battle.
Five. That's that's also giving up my turn. I can't really sidestep a specific way. I think I have to sidestep to the background. Wow. Also, wow. Okay. I like this too. It's always hard for me to see. The hands of the big characters. This guy is 219. This is his second character. Play me again, please. Thank you. Yikes. I put him on his back legs for one round, that's just it. I just can't break grabs because I can't see. Yeah, okay, dude. Reported for cheating? Like, how the f- He's just better. Clearly.
Get ready for the next battle.
Get ready for the next battle.
Round one, fight.
I think that last game tilted me. Yeah, my reactions are getting slowed pretty quickly. I've only been playing for almost an hour, and I'm no longer breaking grabs, especially slow ones like that. So I am blaming myself pretty hard. I'm gonna try to get to Ryzen, and then all at the end of the video. I don't want the video to be super long or anything like that. I am gonna stop this Lars though. I think at the beginning of the game, beginning of the video, I was like, yeah, I don't like Lars. This is the definition as to why. Pressed it, just not fast enough apparently. I could have punished that properly. Huh. Do that. Man, I've never been so frustrated with that character. I mean, I have. definitely in one of my videos I have. Yeah, I'm kind of dead here. Yeah. What a shame. On to the next one. Man, I was halfway through Fujin and I just saw the lost streak. It's pretty bad. This is like, yeah, -4. Oh my gosh. Alright. Oh, and I'm still in negativa.
Get ready for the next battle.
I want to say that's good against, like, if I have someone against the wall. So.
Round one.
If I lose, I think I'll be done. Because if I can't get into a streak, then I might not be able to. Wow. Get to Ryzen today, which is fine. I still got a rank up today. No one's gonna press duck. I say as he presses duck quite often. It's not even duck, it's like... Guess this might be the last one.
Round three. Fight.
Keep out jabs. GG. Oh, Man, I'm also like clearly losing my mind about what round it's at.
Round two, fight.
Round three, fight.
I don't got this. I don't know. Goodbye, Fujin. It was nice seeing you. Oh well. I'm only one game away from going back. So, if you made it this far into the video, I really appreciate it. Yeah. Subscribe for more. More Eddy matches if you want to watch how I get beat or how I beat other players, other characters. I'll put the timestamps in the description so you can check out each match. But yeah, you guys have a good day, good night, good evening, wherever you are, and I will see you in the next video. Like if you like the video, and again, subscribe. Peace.